Hey, welcome back to Mountain Blade Bannerlord. Maria decided to come up here and take Taker, but you know what? I'll get to that in a second. So Maria decided to attack the Sturgeons because the Sturgeons declared war on us. I'm not too happy about this decision because instead of going to Omor, we're at Taker Castle, and this is deep behind lines. Not really excited about that, but it does make some sense. I'm not a huge fan of coming over here, but there's a sensible reason to do it. This place has fewer people than Omor does. It just recently got taken over and then got taken over again, so we're taking it over when there's almost nobody defending it. I'm guessing she was just trying to attack people and then ended up attacking this place because it was easy enough to take. That's fine. Makes sense. Makes sense. God damn, man, there really is just one path through this whole fucking city. And I'm not a huge fan of those motherfuckers sitting up on top of this place shooting siege engines down at my people. They all decided that was the best place to be. They're correct, but fuck them anyway, because that's fucking shitty. Well, we took this place, and that's fine, but I don't like that she took it because her town is just a city on the other side of the damn world. She's not really in the best position to have this one. She gets it, though. See how this is behind enemy lines? Like, they're not really enemies of us, but the Batanians have shit up there with Ov Castle and everything. I don't really like that we're behind everything for the Sturgeons and for the Batanians and for the Kuzate. It's not a good look for me. Well, the fucking council made a dumb fucking decision. Shit, okay, hold on a second. The council decided for some damn reason that Maria didn't deserve Taker Castle and that the other dude did, and Fafin didn't do shit. He wasn't there. His clans weren't a part of that army. He wasn't a part of that army. For some damn reason, they decided it was best to give it to him, so they're pissed off at me that I gave it to her when she's the one that fucking took it. Yeah, I helped, and I had a lot of people that joined in with that army, but her army was pretty fucking big. She deserved that shit. So, fuck the council. I'm starting to understand why the Sturgeons have a stupid fucking council. Oh, yes. I love it when they do this shit. They got an army advancing, and I can just fucking shoot them up the ass with arrows while they're walking at the archers. I could walk up next to them and get my archers to sort of shoot at them from a little bit closer, but they're a bit close for that, and I think this will work fine. Yeah, there's a bunch of them. I'll happily kick the shit out of a bunch of different armies while they're trying to run back to their city slowly. That city's going to be well defended with how many of these motherfuckers are going to run back in there after this. Man, I'm getting frustrated with how slow I walk around. It's not just being tired. I also have this problem when I'm not tired. But I'm having a hard time catching anybody because they're running a lot quicker than I am. Clearly. They're a much smaller army and they've got enough people on horseback that they can move faster than I fucking can with this entire army. Just need to find a skill that I can work on that with, because it's getting really tiring with how long I have to chase somebody down. And I've got to wait in this case, I got to wait for people from other armies to scare them back into me. That's not always going to fucking work. Oh, I love it when they make this fun decision again. They're going to march straight at my archers, and anytime I don't take them out, they're going to turn around and look at me with that shield, and then my archers will take them out. Oh, you don't get to run away. You... Fuck. Okay, I need to get better with this fucking bow. I've been doing this for a long damn time, and I still don't fucking do it right most of the time. I see Maria coming down this way. I'm hoping she's going to come down here and help me take Omor, because Omor is a good place for us to get. I kind of need the help, though, because I don't think that I've got the army right now with how many of these motherfuckers are in there. Damn it, she's patrolling. Son of a bitch. Man, I'm hoping that fights in this game at some point all become completely trivial for me to do. I'm deep into this game. The episodes are... I've got a lot of episodes of this. I should probably have just supported somebody else becoming in the ruler of Calradia instead of me going for it. Because if I can't get through an army that's around my size with an army that is my size currently... I really I really feel like what I need to be doing is recruiting an insane number of people, and I just can't reach that number without having a bunch of other people in my clan as a massive army. These fucking morons have decided to siege Taker Castle with practically nothing but recruits. I've seen almost nothing pop up in that top right corner except for the Sturgeon recruit thing. That's so stupid. You don't bring an army of practically untrained people to come and siege a castle. You gotta have specialized skills to get over the wall and stay alive. This is just insane. How many people does Taker Castle have for you to think this is a good idea? Oh, it was 12. 12 fucking defenders. Okay. I mean, they attacked with an army of like fucking 50 people, so I guess that's good enough to take out 12. I've fought professional armies that were smaller than my unprofessional army and gotten the shit kicked out of me, so I don't think it's a good idea regardless. This seems like it was a terribly thought out plan. Well, it turns out that Maria running around in circles down here near Omor has been really useful for me. Okay, would you please die? I'm tired of you shooting at me, motherfucker. She's been running around here and clearly doing a decent job killing the armies in this area because I got to Omor and they have almost no defenders. This place ain't gonna be hard to take today. I mean, two fucking sieges is good. Fuck off, man. I feel like I'm gonna break this ladder rather than your shield. Why the fuck is this ladder just lying on the ground? You fucking morons. Somebody take the ladder and put it against the wall. You're only climbing up one at a time. You're barely going up that ladder. This is an entire army. We need more than one fucking ladder against the wall to do it. And you're still not climbing this fucking ladder. I hate you guys so much right now. This is so childish and stupid. I'll climb the fucking ladder. Fuck you guys. This is stupid. Stop ignoring me, motherfuckers. Every time I come over here and try to knock somebody else down, these ass... Look at these motherfuckers. They're running right past me. They're going straight for this fucking thing. It's not doing a good enough job against my people. You've barely taken anybody out with it. You keep shooting it at the ground and it's practically fizzling out when it hits there. There's nobody to kill with this thing. How have y'all not killed this guy? It's just one dude standing on top of the wall. Prioritize, guys. I'm starting to get disappointed in y'all. Not that that takes all that much effort, I guess. You two need to die too. You know, just because it's fair, I probably should have waited for Maria to get here. She's been running around the fields in this place just killing all these different armies. She was trying to go to Balgrad and take over that place, or Balgard or whatever, and never made it there because she kept seeing these fucking Sturgeon armies stopping and fighting them, and she basically made it so that I could take this place. This is all her, except for the people I killed inside of here, or my kills. I'm taking it and I'm taking the credit for it, so she can't fucking have this place. Omor is mine. All right, Omor is mine. I took it. I'm going to give it to myself. That is the idea here. What the fuck does this thing say? Mazadan Castle is under siege. God damn it. Fucking Kuzates. There's nobody here. They said that there's a siege. Stop trying to marry my fucking brother off. God damn. They said that somebody was sieging this place, but nobody's here. Did they get bored? Did they die of boredom or fucking leave? What the hell? Okay, that's interesting. I didn't take anybody prisoner. I didn't capture anybody, take them prisoner, because I don't do that. But I keep getting these things that say that somebody is getting a thing from me, like they want to... They want to ransom somebody, or somebody escaped, and I'm not really sure why that's happening, because I didn't take anybody prisoner. I'm going to come over here and set them all fucking free. Alright, I know exactly what fucking happened now. When I took Omor, there were a bunch of noble non-combatants in the city. Or it seems like that anyway. There was a bunch of people there that weren't warriors or anything. So I just set them all free. I don't need a bunch of captive fucking nobles. There's no point to me doing that. I'm just going to let them go. What the fuck, Maria? They took Taker Castle from you? This is why I didn't want you to have it in the first place. Fuck off, Arzagos. I'm not doing any of your stupid shit right now. This video is getting so fucking long. I've been recording for well over an hour at this point, and I don't want a 20 or 30 gig video on my fucking computer. So, I'm done for the day. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.